As the pathogenicity of the Omicron virus weakens, more people are vaccinated and experience in containing the virus is accumulated, China is optimizing its COVID-19 response. The districts of Haizhou, Tianhe, Panyu and Liwan in Guangzhou, capital of South China's Guangdong province, announced the lifting of all temporary control measures on Wednesday. All areas except for designated high-risk ones are classified as low-risk areas or implement regular control measures.
今天解封以后，一下子放松了，感觉到特别开心。
Beijing has optimized its COVID-19 control measures to minimize their impact on people's livelihoods. It has ordered closed management measures to be lifted in a timely manner for eligible residential complexes, and it has allowed virus-hit supermarkets to reopen after being closed for one day. From Wednesday, Beijing residents who do not engage in social activities are no longer required to participate in community nucleic acid screenings if they do not need to leave their homes. This includes groups such as homebound seniors, children and people working or studying from home. Beijing authorities on Tuesday told hospitals to avoid closing important departments, such as emergency and maternity departments, even if they have been hit by COVID-19 cases.